The handpull rickshaw is one of the first means of transportation in Calcutta, and in present it had taken the place of a heritage. Rickshaws were first seen in Japan around 1868, at the beginning of the Meiji Restoration. They soon became a popular mode of transportation since they were faster than the previously used palanquins. Around 1880, rickshaws appeared in India, first in Shimla, and then 20 years later in Calcutta, now Kolkata. People are ready to pay for the luxurious and unwanted unessential expenses. But as soon as it comes to pay for the fare of the rickshaw pullers, they begin to bargain on it. They even bargain for rupees 20 or 30. The rickshawalas makes a mere of 3,000 to 5,000 a month, and on top of it, they need to send the money to their home and also pay for bribe of traffic violation. There are unions for taxi drivers and public buses, but none for the handful rickshawalas. The city of joy does not seem to be a city of joy for the handful rickshawalas. The question being asked is, why does the society look down upon the rickshawalas? Whether one likes the rickshawalas or not, the fact remains that they have become an inseparable part of our society, just like the trams. They are now a part of our memory and heritage.